Not in words, you speak of it. I live it.